wish to stay.
Fuck you guys, I hate your asses.
Alright guys, we're back in another video. Josh was supposed to just kidding, but he thought I was faking it, and then I proved him wrong, so. Yeah. We're really being recorded, look. Yeah, this is vlog footage.
How come
it's here? It's blurry as fuck. Yeah, it's blurry as fuck. Wow, that is some nice bright. What the fuck? See that metal thing that freaking stabbed me and went inside my foot? The fuck, that hurt. Damn, my window's on there. But yeah, so, do I got better lighting? Love that, mate. Yes, I do. Okay, so. We want to call Leonella and ask her if we could spend the night. Are you willing to come?
No. She's scared, man.
I get it. I know it, bro. But you gotta answer.
Am I supposed to call her? Call her?
Or yeah, she's supposed to call her. Call her.
What am I supposed to tell her?
I don't know, find something to tell her.
Well, I don't know. I'll block the call.
Don't block her, stupid.
Why would I do?
Dang, that phone feels like, looks so majestic. You can barely see the motherfucker. No.
The car?
So, we both got promoted, and we're bored as fuck. We got nothing to do. Right?
Yeah.
Call.
The person you are calling cannot accept calls at this time.
We're sorry for any
inconvenience this may cause.
She could be.
Do not
disturb.
Why would she do that? Who am I supposed to call? Papamila. I call Oscar's mom, and you call Papamila.
Okay. I can do it. Record. Just my face.
Okay.
Just my face.
Now I'm gonna record you. Oh shit, it's blurry as crap.
It is? Like my face? Show me my face.
No, your face isn't blurry, just clothing. No, put it on speaker. Put it on speaker. Put it on speaker.
She usually answers.
Por favor, deje su mensaje para.
What?
Bueno. Bueno.
Hello?
Oh my gosh.
That sounded real. What? Bueno.
I can't believe.
That's good shit. I mean, I was like, oh, hello? And then it went beep. Thought she was actually talking. Now, I'm gonna tell you guys, when we sleep, we get a little wild sometimes. So sometimes the mattress thing falls off. But we can put that back on. It gets a little wild in the bed. Okay. But yeah, we're bored. Why won't they answer?
They still can't answer. I need to answer.
Ah, you died.
No, look, I don't die.
Let's watch you play. They can barely. You say you didn't suck.
I don't.
If you guys want to download this game, it's called Gravity Guy. Josh thinks he's such an expert.
Fuck you.
Let me try.
No.
Let's show the viewers.
You don't know how to play that game. No, motherfucker!
No, wait.
Think about it, see?
Oh my god, my bad. What?
Yeah.
That's bullshit. No way, that's... What? Little bitch. What the... Hello? Oh, hey, Oscar.
Oh!
Alright, wait, let me talk. Hey, Oscar, so, where are you at right now?
I'm at a party.
Party? Oh. Are we able to spend the night tonight or no? No, I'm saying like, are you gonna go to Nunes today?
Oh, yes.
Yes? Is Nunes there right there? Could you call him, then call me right back and ask him?
Because my mom is at his phone number.
Oh.
Well, how come you don't use your phone?
Because he doesn't answer his phone.
So I called his mom.
We did.
His mom, we did, but she didn't answer. Alright. Call me back when you're done. Alright. Oh, shit. What? He answered. Hey, I'm not done playing. No! Stupid.
There's no music after the
call.
Okay.
Nah. What the?
This is bull. Here's time.
One last time.
Okay.
No. One more. That's not fair. Record. They can't even. Oh, what the? Nah, that's your fault. You weren't recording right.
Okay. Finally, much.
One more time.
You said like 10 times.
What the?
Okay.
Go. I want to see yourself.
Nah, you mess me up.
I want to see your phone. The only reason it works for me is because I got fat fingers. I think I already said it, but this game's called Gravity Guy.
Yeah, you said it like 10 times.
No, I didn't say 10 times.
But I said 10 times.
Yeah, that's so... Finally answered. I thought they weren't going to answer at all. I was like, damn it. Hopefully they do so we can go over there and spend the night, but talk to you later. What? It's 7:48. What is going on with this damn camera? This guy's got to start working, God damn it. Ever since you take it some.
I'm a fifth grader.
Don't you think they care if you're a fifth grader? They'd probably be like, damn, surprising.
I'm an eighth grader
because you fell. What the fuck? Boy, you better stop lying. I ain't no eighth grader.
You cut off.
Oh shit. Okay, let's find something. See, I'm a fat ass, so you know how this works. You fat people gotta be keeping up to their fruit and shit. And here the fruit. Here the fruit. Now we're gonna eat them up. Okay. I'm gonna open this with my goddamn hand. Oh shit.
Watch what you're
Oh shit. still tastes good though. You know what's best about this? The cherries.
Woo, blame game. That's the mint. When I was taking it, you know what I was doing? When I fought away and someone
threw all the, you know. Sparrow, we could be in the forgotten shore in seconds. Gosh, you think the viewers care about the
game? Oh, look, I found a secret tunnel.
Stupid, you trapped yourself. What a dumbass.
Look at
that. What? Ah! You killed yourself. Oh, that's what you get. No! Damn it.
What?
I finished all the chairs. This is good though.
Woo! I know how to go slower.
Some protein, goddammit.
I know how to go fast. This is how you go slower. You want to go fast?
Just keep up with your vegetables, protein, and everything. Unless you want to turn out like this. Big belly. Pretty sure you can move. Y'all don't want that shit. Tell you that right now, but yeah, I got a Snapchat now. Well, I did have it, but I wasn't into it. I was dumb. I thought it was kind of sucked. It's called JRay851, and I also have a Kick. It's also called JRay851. I don't know why. Just that's what my email is, JRay851@gmail.com. So that's what I use. What the fuck? Oh, I'm gonna grab this. Just a little fruit.
Let's see what they're transmitting.
Good though. That's really good. Better shoot him.
Oh, no,
shoot him. You just wasted it. Don't use your bomb. Those are too easy to kill. It's dumb. Don't use your bomb. And back to the blast though. Alright, I'm gonna go see what we're doing outside because I hear the dogs barking my crazy. And check on my dad. See if we can go to the movies. Go see Neighbors 2 Sorority Rising, but probably not because it has a lot of drugs, sexual intercourse. Let's find out. Please? Why not?
Too strong.
Come on, man.
Shows dildos and drugs and other stuff.
It really did? Come on. There's worse movies than that.
Like which one?
Let's see. Pornography.
Oh, you have?
No! I should have seen it, but I'm saying that there is worse things. And that movie Blow, well, that's not so bad.
I didn't know if you watched it.
Yes, you did.
Oh, I did.
Yes, you did. It was on demand, and Mom was here, and we were watching it.
Oh, Mom was here.
Please. Why can't we at least just watch one movie? Come on, now we're free without Bella. Well, okay. She's at the party, we're good.
Too strong, huh? People are gonna look at me stupid when I go ask for fucking tickets for Neighbors 2. They're gonna say, damn, look at him. He's taking his kids to go see fucking drugs and fucking girls naked.
It's just a movie.
Let's go here to Twin Peaks.
Sure.
Look at you.
It doesn't matter. I did want to go see Neighbors though. Well, how about X-Men? Well, that one is a new one too. It came out on Friday. So right now we're heading to a restaurant. We're gonna go to some Chinese buffet. I don't know where it's at. I don't know where it's called.
Chinese food?
Yeah, I think so. What, you don't like it? It'll be good. Yeah, I know you guys think, oh man, he's been wearing the same shirt all the time, but really, I've just been double uploading, kind of. Well, I haven't been double uploading, but like, same thing most of the time.
I like the smell.
So yeah, guys, man, let's go check it out. I really don't know how good it's gonna be. Oh crap, Bella's not here. So much freedom. Here's my, I'm gonna answer. I bring it sometimes, like not in a bad way, but I'm not gonna go in there with it. Sing Chinese buffet. I've seen this one whenever we go to Long John Silver's. I always see this one, but I never knew what it was.
Yeah.
Have you tried it yet or no? Let's go. Doors are nice. Yes. That was good.
Yeah, but I don't like how they're rushing.
Yeah, they were taking all the stuff out.
Yeah, that's what I don't like. That's what you don't like.
Like, why would they take out the dessert if we're still eating?
I don't know. They could have waited until the last minute.
Yeah. We're like the only people in the parking lot. Yes, it's okay. Josh got his ice cream. It's the second one.
He's happy they didn't close that one.
Don't break anything. So. Well guys, that's it for today. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I saw you guys like the little thing that says Sunset Strip. But that's it guys. So hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time on the next vlog. And that's it guys. Bye. Yeah.